Hey everybody, Diamond Grandma here with another PR package from DP Clubs. And if y'all have not checked out DP Clubs, y'all go check them out. I will put links to these products, links to their website. So if you don't want any of these products, you can go to their website and shop and look around. I do have a discount code, which is capital L, lowercase YNN15, which I will put in the description box below. Y'all get on there, use my code, and save you some money, because y'all know Diamond Grandma's all about saving some money. So thank you, DP Clubs, for sending them to me, and let's get started. Which one I want to start with first? Y'all know that I like to do food. So some of these are food related. Of course, y'all know Diamond Grandma's gonna do some food related, do stuff she likes. Lord, Diamond Grandma likes too much though. That's the problem. She likes too much. This is a 30 by 40. It is $5.79 on their website. Thought something dropped. It is a round. Has some pretty colors in it. It does not have no codes on the beads. The packs of beads. But they do have it on the legend or the key. Whatever you want to call it. Stick is good on this one, y'all. It has got 32 colors. And look at this. Yes, it's food. I told y'all it's the seasonings. It's food related. Y'all know that Diamond Grandma likes food stuff, and the drill bill is really good on it. So let me put DP Clubs on the top of this. Okay. All right. Like I said, this one right here is $5.79, 30 by 40. Okay. The next one. The next one's not food related, but it does have elephants on it. And y'all do, if you watch me, y'all know that I am an Alabama fan. Roll Tide all the way. Have been for years. Ain't nothing new. Been that way ever since my son was in school, and he's 28 now, so that's been a long time. Regular toolkit. Oh, I bet that's what fell on the floor. But this one has got a lot of grays, whites, blacks, and some mauve color in there. But I seen it. It's a 30 by 30. And this one is called Tai Chi Animal. And it is $5.79. Diamond Nana would like this one. If y'all don't know who Diamond Nana is, she's from Alabama. She would love this one. She would absolutely love this one. Kind of a yin and a yang. Look at that drill field, y'all. And it does have the DMC codes, and I got that plastic crooked there, but I'm trying to release some of my wrinkles, because y'all know I lay mine flat, store my beads extra on any of them that I'm gonna do. The ones that I'm gonna give away that I order from other places, I always leave them folded up. I'm gonna put elephant yin yang. for me, for my code. Okay, y'all, I love this one. Love it. It's a 30 by 30. It is $5.79. Oh, look here. Already kitted up for you. I like them when they like that. I love this one. It's ice cream. And like I say, $5.79. It's a cute little snack size, you know, that you can do in between doing some of these big ones. Ooh, and the stick is fabulous on this because it's about all I can do to get it raised up. So you don't have to worry about the stick on this one. Somebody had told me at one time that a lot of times when they stick like that, they put them on there when they're still wet or something. I don't know if that's true, so don't take it for the truth. I don't know. I mean, I've just heard that. This one has 22 colors, and y'all look at it. Look at that pretty ice cream. That drill feels just as plain as it can be. Ain't it pretty? I love it. So, okay, this one right here is a 30 by 40, and this one is called Dream Dessert Orange. And yes, it is food. Oh! Look at them little bags. I hate these things. It ain't gonna keep me from diamond painting, but I sure don't like them. I wish they'd put them in Ziploc bags. Or even the silver striped bags, the chain bags would be fine with me. I don't like them. But y'all, this is ice cream too. It has 20 colors in it. A lot of orange in this one. But I just thought it was pretty. Here it is. Look at that. Ain't that pretty? Now that right there is not oranges. I'm gonna say that's peaches. But I may be wrong. But isn't that not pretty? Got flowers on it. So pretty, y'all. Look at the drill feel. Plain, plain, plain. Now, this one, like I say, this one was $5.79. I'm going to have to come up with a food theme, ain't I? Need to. Oh, let me put label these right here or I'll be lost as a goose. All right, got to my last one. And y'all, this last one is so cute. This last one is called Cookie Bat. And I love it. It is so, so cute. It is. It is so cute. And it's a 30 by 40. And it is $5.79. It is a round and they're in this chain. But y'all, it's so, so cute. He is adorable. I just love him. He is so cute. He's got 22 colors in him. He does have DMCs. Look at him. Is he not cute? Look at him. Look. Oh, he's so cute. But I don't think it's a bat. It looks like a ram or something. Because look at it. You see what I'm talking about? I wouldn't call it a bat. I would call it a ram. That's what I'd call it. Some kind of goat. But is it not cute? I love it. And look at the drill field. Them cookies. Oh, can't wait to do it. Cannot wait to do it. But anyway, if y'all have not been on DP Clubs, they are one of the ones I unbox for a lot of companies, and I enjoy it so much. But y'all get on there and check them out. Like I say, they are low budget. And I'll put my code down in the description box below along with these links and to their website too. And if y'all like what you see, give me a thumbs up. If you would like to be part of my family, I know I'm crazy, just hit that little subscription bell. It'll upload anytime that I do a video. And y'all take care of yourself. And please, please take care of your mental health. I love y'all, and I'll be here waiting on you tomorrow. Bye.